My name is Michael A. Lamar. I'm a gunnery sergeant in the United States Marine Corps.
My name is Harold Yeo, specialist E4 in the United States Army.
My name is Joe Johnson. I'm a GSM, a gas turbine systems mechanic, and I'm in the U.S. Navy.
I'm Jack Hollis, Vice President of Scion. You know what, it's totally my pleasure to be standing right here in front of three of the greatest cars we've seen all year. There's been some great builds, and I just gotta thank all of our competitors. But you know what, we gotta get down to three. Now behind me, over here on my left-hand side, you got the Marine Corps' tremendous creation. Their entry is going to be tough to beat. Behind me right here, the Navy, the Salty Dogs. What a great job there. And the Army, kind of a hand-built, hand-painted, great creation to give us three outstanding choices. Again, I got to thank you. Thanks for giving up your own time to make this, and hopefully it was a lot of fun. We had a lot of fun supporting you. Now we have a lot of fun to find out who wins.
We got a chance to be able to do something new this year. Many of you know the relationship between Scion and the military has been growing each year. This year what we decided to do was send out an invitation to ask the military, to all branches of the military, what could you do, what would you like to do with an XB? We had 50 submissions, and out of these 50, we narrowed it down to three. Three different designs and executions, and we said, let's go for it. They had 10 weeks, that's all. Now, these are teams of 5 to 7 individuals, men and women, who got together on their own. This was their own project, their own design. This whole concept was called the Battle of the Builds. So let me just let them introduce themselves.
Hey, I'm Safety Brad, as a sergeant. I'm one of the senior engineers on board the destroyer.
Hi, my name is Omar Santiago from Arecibo, Puerto Rico. And I'm a fire controlman on board the USS Kearney. I'm a series tech.
Good afternoon, my name is Javier Santiago, originally from Jersey City, New Jersey. I am a Chief Master Arms on board the USS Kearney.
How you doing, folks? I'm Robert Hoffman, board USS Kearney, hull maintenance technician and welder.
And it's glad to be here.
Good afternoon, Senior Mario Montero from Boston, Massachusetts, and engineman USS Kearney.
Good afternoon, I'm Joe Johnson from Orange, California, gas turbine systems mechanical.
First place trophy going to Joe Johnson of the Salty Dogs right here. And to the team right here, you guys will be happy with a check for $15,000.
I'm Joe Johnson. We're here in SEMA, like I told you we would be. Got our first place, our grand prize trophy, as well as our $15,000 check in hand. Won the Battle of the Builds. Now all I can say is we'll see you next time in the next Battle of the Builds to carry on the trophy.
Oh yeah.
Yeah! Yeah.
Thank you, Scion. Appreciate it.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
Salty Dogs!